guys, welcome to my channel. I'm just gonna do a quick look with Christi's palette. I'm gonna use the natural everyday side, and I'm gonna go in with my whole heart right here. I'm gonna take my elf brush and just put it right here. I'm gonna do a simple look today. I hope you guys are doing well. Finally a sunny day here. So now I'm gonna go in with Moo Point, which is this one right here. And if the world stops making sense, I'll change it for you. Cause there's nothing that I wouldn't do. Storm comes rolling and washes you out. Where the water is rising up, I won't let you drown. And when you're caught in your despair, I'll cut you loose. And if the world stops making sense, I'll change it for you. Alright, so I'm just going to take a little bit of my whole heart. I'm just putting it on the inner corner and bringing it out. And that is beautiful. Alright, I'm just going to take a little bit of Moo Point on the lower lash. Okay, so I'm gonna take my Believe Beauty mascara in the shade Around. And I just got mascara on my... Wow. You know what? I'm gonna let it dry. I absolutely love this palette so much. This mascara holds my lashes. It's crazy. So you could actually take a brown eyeliner. This is the pure one they sent. And bring it on your lash line. Now I'm gonna take the same brush that I put the purple on with, and I'm just gonna buff that out. Alright, so now I'm just gonna take my Gerard lip pencil in the shade Nude. And today I'm just gonna take my Maybelline Lifter Lip Gloss in the shade Reef. I love this one. And that's the look. I hope hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for stopping by. I will be seeing you soon to do another look with the Kristi palette from Pur. So thank you so much for being here, and I'll see you on the next one.